Are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death. Surprising.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic-repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Better already.
Thank you.
You'll find the going tough enough without squandering your friends.
Or your ammunition.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice. As I know how it ends.
happened?
I hope he doesn't keep on with that.
He could be at it all day.
Thank you. hate you.
My son!
Don't stop!
Ah!
and he is prepared. The answer is not in panic, but in prayer.
Works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies, and I know for sure there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the feather.
sister.
They're here.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
All right, let's move on.
Thank you.
Comstock came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just... he's just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Thank you. Angel Columbia gave unto the founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
Thank you. consecrated to the Sovereign below. The true mission our founders delivered. And when the madmen and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling for their forgiveness. Like our father's robe of the great apostate. Our prophet's robe of these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate this occasion.
Exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Vinkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
What the doctor ordered.
o'clock this afternoon, the scoundrel, believed now by many to be Vox Populi, began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers, before then arming himself and firing into the suit.
Thank you. another vibe, another groove, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of whites, the groom is nervous, he answers twice. It's really killing that he's so willing to make whoopee. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling.
Why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
go back to my family.
Vigor?
I can get to Monument Island from that station.
An anarchist. You can spot them anywhere, you know.
Oh, I know.
That's a close likeness.